Our world is in an environmental crisis. With the population increasing rapidly, and sustainability is at the forefront of everyone's minds. It is important to consider, what does the future of food security look like? Introducing NOVATERRA, an exciting new Horizon 2020 project, which, over the course of the next 4 years, will use innovative techniques to reduce the use and negative impacts of contentious plant protection products in both vineyards and olive groves in the Mediterranean region. Having in mind that the European farm-to-fork strategy encourages the reduction of plant protection products, NOVATERRA will provide novel strategies for this purpose based on the use of alternative, non-synthetic products, biological control techniques, smart spraying technologies, and soil management practices for plant protection. NOVATERRA will test and validate a combination of solutions, such as smart farming, robotics, soil strategies, and more, to update and improve integrated pest management, IPM, strategies, in both olive groves and vineyards. Following the case studies and in a multi-actor approach, the project will maximise the adoption of successful and safer solutions. We look forward to shaping agriculture through sustainable practices to ensure food security for the future of Europe and beyond.